Legends tell of a mighty thunder dragon by the name of Nazeth, who once roamed these lands. It was said that after his death, remnants of the dragon's body that still held immense power were slowly dispersed across the world by natural events. But Nazeth didn't want to share the power he still considered his own, and so his soul still lingered, trying to find a way to purge the remnants of their magic. Thousands of years later, an adventurer by the name of Kayra heard rumors of a remnant lying inside a cave and dove in using his rope and trusty hook. But the hook was old and eventually gave way, causing Kayra to fall into a seemingly endless pit. He awoke, terrified, and found two glowing claws magically bound to his hands. Mad with terror, he swung his arms wildly, but the spell did not break. Instead, the claw shot forth, planting itself firmly into the stone wall. A magical beam still linked the claws to his hands, working much like his old hook. Suddenly, Nazeth appeared to Kayra and told him he needed a physical body to accomplish his goals. Under the promise of unlimited treasure, Kayra accepted the dragon's offer to partially possess his body and use his powers, starting on his quest to purge the
remnants of Nazeth.
Thank you.
Nazeth.